Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video, how to construct a triangle PQR with given angle, angle Q 70 degree, angle R 50 degree, QR 5 centimeter. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here given side 5 centimeter. So first marking here, this is 5 centimeter line segment. Okay, so now taking point here Q and R, QR 5 centimeter. Next, drawing 70 degree angle on the point Q with the help of protractor. So first measuring 70 degree angle from this side. So here this is 70 degree angle. So first marking here 70 degree. Now joining this to get here 70 degree angle. Okay, next drawing 50 degree angle on the point R with the help of protractor. So counting from this side. So here this is 50 degree angle. So first marking here 50 degree. Okay, now joining this to get 50 degree angle. So here both the line meet here at a point, taking point P. Now angle Q, this is 70 degree, angle R 50 degree, and obviously angle P 60 degree. Okay, so now therefore here PQR is a triangle with angles angle Q 70 degree, angle R 50 degree, angle P 60 degree, and QR 5 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.